Hey, what's going on there, YouTube? Welcome back to Charles' Toy Room. Today I have a Magic the Gathering haul, the first of hopefully not too many. If you haven't been on my channel, I have a few other videos. I recently got into playing Magic the Gathering. I don't want to go crazy with it. I just want to play in order to have some fun with friends and other people to play. I'm not gonna go nuts with this game. We'll see. That's the plan. Alright, so first off is a, Tower Deck Box from Ultra Pro. It holds 100 standard cards, double sleeved, gaming cards, and Ultra Pro Set Season Deck Protector Sleeve, plus an extra die and accessory compartment. So there you go. And then we have some sleeves. I have a deck that I want to double sleeve because it has a Planeswalker in it. And so I went ahead and picked up two packs of double sleeves. And I picked up some Card Barrier Super Metallic Blue because it's a green and blue deck. Green and blue makes very logical sense. I think that is all that is in here. So yeah, very short haul. We'll go ahead and open this up just so y'all can see it. Open it. Maybe. It's getting there. Why I open this, I am looking forward to hopefully going to an Aether Revolt pre-release over the weekend, probably Sunday night. It'll be the first time I've played Magic in my local gaming store. So, oh, that's a very tight, snug fit. I like that. I like that a lot, actually. Let's go ahead and pop these open. They are double sealed, and they do fit. I was worried about the fit because it said it only allowed Ultra Pro, but it looks like it does fit. I'm off to try it with the card and see if it fits, but it looks like there's enough space in there for it to fit. So that is fantastic. And then on the bottom here, it's a very snug fit. I like that. And on the bottom here, it has a container with your dice. It would be nice if it had a lid on there in case this part pops off so the dice don't go anywhere. I had one of these that was a lot taller that it actually fell. It actually fell and all the cards popped out of it and the box actually broke. And so I was worried about another one, but it looked like it was a different design. So yeah, it looks good. So it's a snug fitting box. I like that. So, all right, there you go. I will, probably be doing a video about the Aether Revolt pre-release pack and the cards that I got. So stay tuned for that. Thanks so much for watching. Be sure to like, comment, and subscribe. See you in the next video.